Going to the function screen, set x1 equal to 3t squared, and our y1 will be defined as 2t. Now one note, for this function to work well, we want to change the window settings. So go to window, and instead of the t min at 0 and t max at 2 pi, t min will be negative 2, scroll down, t max will be 2. Go ahead and graph that. Notice the graph of this parametric equation is not a function.